Itchy Withers. It knows exactly what we need.
Let's have a quick chat with you, Darren. What have you got to say about your teammates here? Keep it clean.
The best teammate I've had in my career.
Previously, that's a long career, yeah? Five promotions for you, Darren. Yeah. And you're seriously saying these are the best bunch of guys, yeah?
The best one I've been involved in. Great bunch of lads, great staff, good fans, good owners, and buzzing to get promoted with these boys. And
we've got Super Richie Wellers!
You're not going to get away with it now, Richie, are you?
Hey, if he carries on, he's into my woman. I'm telling you now.
5 minutes.
Okay, come on. Same question to you. Highlights of the season, mate. Come on, highlights.
Highlights of the season. Look, this guy was incredibly, you know, a great leader for us. He's completed football, he's been promoted out of every single league.
Is that right? Every single league?
Every single league.
I'm your biggest fan.
I follow you until you love me. Darren Bradley.
I like the season since. I don't know, it's hard to pick a particular moment. To be with these group of lads has been unbelievable. My first promotion, first title win as well, so yeah. I'll cherish each and every moment, but probably Stockport away when I scored the winner.
Yes, you did. I was just going to say that. So it's all about when you scored the winner.
We've got Super Richie Withers. He knows exactly what we need.
Richie, you ever had this much love from a team of defenders? Yeah? Have you ever had this much? I mean, it's awful to forget, right? But surely, where you've been before, Swindon, you didn't get to celebrate because of COVID, did you? But surely, this is so satisfying for you.
No, this is the best group. As a player for 21 years, as a manager for 5 years, this is the best group, staff and players that I've ever worked with. Just as people, forget on the pitch, forget football, forget training, this is the best group of people, good human beings, good families. And oh my Beckles baby,
oh my Beckles baby.
Anyone else got any more songs?
Eastern Nation!
Come on, we can't let it get away with it. Did you sound like Sammy?
We want you to stay!
Juice is really good at winning cups, but not so good at holding them. Not so good at picking them up, are you, Juice? You want to explain? No? Okay. Oh, he's alright today. Not so good yesterday. Okay, guys. Anybody else got any songs?
Ole, 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 ole. Great, great. Ole, 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 ole. Great, great.
Really miss you out there, mate. I mean, you had a good season yourself. What's your favourite goal?
It's got to be the Doncaster goal, I think.
Great goal.
Yeah, the more and the one.
Was that the floaty one?
Yeah, the misser. I just hit my curve. Yeah.
It's amazing.
Yeah.
Did you think you're the best goal? Oh, come on, goal of the season, right? We've got some contenders there. We've got Theo, we've got Paul Smith. Where's Tom? So, come on. Let's be honest, yeah, right? Theo scored a couple of great goals, yeah? Smithley, yeah, he's all right, these goals, ain't they? Yeah, okay. You've got the best goals, right? Come on, son.
No, I have definitely got the best goal.
Get in!
Yeah!
He's definitely got the best goal, yeah. Listen, I'm Josh, you've got, of course, some amazing goals. I'm sure there'll be a DVD of that this season, goals scored, but your favourite one of your fantastic, is it five or four brilliant goals? Five. What's your favourite one? I know mine, what's yours?
got to be the Grimsby at home. It's probably the best. It's the best goal I've ever scored.
Best goal I've ever seen.
Honestly, my son Daniel said that's the best goal he's ever seen live, and I think I'd agree with that. Best goal, I'm not going to tell him, but that's the best goal he's ever seen live.
Do you love me, Darren, Darren Bradley?
And George. George is.
George from Camelot! George from Camelot! George from Camelot! George from
Camelot! And shoot your main colours as well. How's it been for you, mate? It's been a roller coaster this season, but everything's come out brilliantly, like you said. Reggie on the show the other day, didn't we? You were saying that AFI's been important to you and all that. And then, I mean, at the Hallelujah Choir yesterday, did that mean lots to you? It was spectacular.
Yeah, personally to me, for the success we've had this year, I just want to say thank you to my Lord and Saviour, Jesus Christ. Yeah, it means a lot to me to spend a dressing room with the amount of quality we've got, the players, the talent. It's a true, true pleasure, and one that will stay with me forever.
And so thank you, George. You've been absolutely brilliant this season.
Like you said, it's a squad game. I think we've got the best squad in League 2 by far. And, looking ahead to the next season with the quality of players we got a right chance next season. So just buzzing with how this season's gone personally and collectively, and I'm just really happy that I'm able to experience this with these boys. So,
do you think you've come on as a player? Well, I've certainly seen you come on as a player this season. Do you think you're a better player now than you were at the start?
Yeah, 100%. I think a lot of it goes down to the players, the coaching staff, obviously the gaffer. He's helped improve me a lot, so I think I've improved so much this season. And, just obviously happy with how everything's gone. So,
Oh, it's Shadrack, you know, he just kicks it out for a throw. It's Shadrack.
I'd just like to say, obviously, we're the team that you see, but a massive part of this season, I think we're allowed to say, is the team behind the team. So you've got Joe Austin, Charlie George, the analysts. We do so much analysis work. We break down every team before we play them, and when it sometimes it seems easy, even me, because I haven't been playing as much this season, so when I'm watching it seems easy, that's because they tell us the times to play, the places to play the ball, and that's so important. We've got Keaton Patel, we've got Melvin Hancock, the physios, massively important. I think our injury record this season has been phenomenal. I think there was a point Northampton away when there was a freak. I think we lost 3 centre-backs, but apart from that, we've had barely any injuries all season, really. So credit to them, they're amazing every day. Give us everything we need, get us on the pitch, and we run the way we run, we press the way we press, because they get us in the best condition. And obviously Jack Manuel as well. I think we're the fittest team in the league. I think we're the fittest team in the league, and I think we know that. And when, as a team, you know you're the fittest team in the league, it gives you so much confidence. You can just, obviously the way Gaffer likes to play, we press the life out of teams. But we couldn't do that if it wasn't for Jack. And like I say, he plays a part in the injuries as well. The running he makes us do in the training makes us the beast we are, sort of thing. You've got Mike Steele, you've got Fozzy, you've got scouts and analysts, sort of scouts. And I think the signings they've made this season have been unbelievable. They've obviously brought in Ed Terms, Jamie McCart in January. Really, really important signings. And I think Idris El Mazzouni, the players we've signed pre-season in January have just been, I think, unbelievable. All the families. I just want to thank my families. Well, I've gone on a bit here.
Carry on, Tom. We're loving it.
I think that's everyone. But if I'm missing them out, it's the team behind the team. And I just want to give them a massive round of applause if we can together, because they are.
Yeah, I think everyone on the stage has been mentioned, but this guy goes under the radar. He's about half the age of Nigel, but he's done a fantastic job all year. But he has gone under the radar. He fought Nigel talking about him before, but he's actually Karen Prattley. So let's welcome onto the middle of the stage. We've got Super Mattiello.
Yay!
Thanks for that. I joined the club, well, we won two titles, so it's not been bad. What about signing? So, no. Yeah, it's all about me. I've just got to mention Royce as well, because he'll have a right chill up if we don't. So, the goalkeeper's all done unbelievable. So, a little round of applause for Royce and the goalkeeper. But no, I appreciate everything. It's been a great few years. And yeah, let's all have a few more drinks, eh? Anyone else? Ada! Hello, was it?
Ada!
Didn't you have enough last night, guys?
Ada!
Ada! So this is the fellow who really runs everything. He's the most important geezer in the club. If he don't like the manager's off. So, it's lucky I like him, isn't it? No, it's been a great season for everyone here. They work so hard, and they're the best group that I've ever worked with, and you try not to compare with other squads that you've worked with, but they've actually achieved something that they deserve from the very start of the season, for working really hard and keeping everyone together. We were going through bad spells as well in January. We still kept the same spirit in the dressing room, and we knew it would turn, and lucky enough it did. And we actually walked away from the league, which was something I'd like to see us do, rather than do it on the last day. They've really deserved to do what they've done. Excellent group. Thank you, Jack. Very brilliant.
Thank you, Ada. That's what we deserve. So we'll have one last go with the cup then. Who wants to pick up the cup? Darren Quetley and Omar Beckles, and that's from the manager.
Gab one.
We're good, Super Richie Williams! He knows exactly what we need!
This is it, football's all about players. It's not about staff. We give them a framework in the mind to win from, and they took it, so they deserve it. But perhaps, thanks for sure.
Here we go.
I'm your biggest fan, I'll follow you until you love me. Darren Bradley.
Ladies and gentlemen, the champions, Leighton Orient 22-23.
Thank you.
One more and more people, just one more and more freedom.